It's for you, Eric.
I got it driving good and it looks really nice with those wheels.
I can actually slide now. Let's see if we can capture all of this in one go. That's good. All right, let's see how she does. Booyakasha! Okay. Screwed it up. Screw that one up again. Come on. Get a cameraman to follow this car. Better, not perfect, but it's better. Here, let's try turning up the gyro 2 more degrees. I think I can get much smoother with it now. Battery's dying. Yeah, it's pretty good. I think I finally got the TG dialed in for the most part. Different wheels and tires. I messed with the sensitivity and dampening on the servo. I adjusted the rear camber a little bit and I messed with the front camber just a little bit. And this is about as good as it's gonna get. It's still harder to drive than the DA, but it's really nice now. Still like to over rotate every once in a while if I don't catch it. Can't catch it right. Not bad for a budget build. This was a $120 chassis, $20 motor, sensorless, $25 PN knockoff Dasmicro ESC. The most expensive parts on this are the Ac11 servo and the body. The body was $70. And the servo was like 45 bucks. And the gyro was I think an AGFRC 3.5 version. I think I bought it for like $30. So pretty much a budget build. I mean, I think my DA was like probably all in $600. Now the DA is much more forgiving. I don't make nearly as many mistakes. This one can transition on a dime. The DA needs more space to transition. But this is much better than when it all started out. This thing broke like crap for a long time. I finally got it dialed in today. Or semi-dialed in. I don't know if it's perfect, but it's good enough for me right now. I'm still getting some wheel shake, even though I have the dampening turned all the way up and the sensitivity turned all the way down. I just can't seem to get away from the damping. And if I turn the gyro down, the car doesn't drive good. So right now I've got it on my remote at right around 38%. I think maybe part of it has to do with my transmitter. Like, maybe my transmitter is slow. Last lap, I gotta get inside. I hope the missus with the kiddos. Pretty cool.